When it came to inflation, interest rates, food prices, housing, rents, even foreign affairs, this man's attitude was, I'll keep my fingers crossed. You know the results. During 17 years in the Senate, this man's attitude has always been, fight until the job is done. We have a choice. We can choose a man who'll do the job, or we can keep our fingers crossed.
And so am I.
Take a stand. Kennedy for president.